Hello my beauties, how are you? I hope that you all are doing great in your life. So welcome or welcome back to my channel Simply Styling. I am Diganta. So many of you have been requesting me to do a detailed video on Aroma Magic Grapefruit Face Wash. So here I am with this video. You know, I have spoken about this face wash in one of my previous videos, which was 10 affordable face wash for oily skin under 100 rupees. So in case you have not checked the video, I will link it up in the description box. So don't forget to check it. And you know, I am currently using this face wash, so it is very easy for me to do a review. But there are lot of products that you have told me to do a review, which I have used back in 2017 or 2016, so I have forgotten everything about the product. Now I have to repurchase them first, then I'll be able to do a review. So please keep supporting me, and I think the video is getting longer, so let's just get started. Here is the product. You can see Aroma Magic Grapefruit Face Wash. This comes with this kind of packaging, cardboard packaging, and the product looks like this. Everything is written in the packaging. You know, you can see here, here, and here. This is the name. Anyway, so the face wash claims that I am 100% free of parabens, soap, alcohol, artificial coloring and fragrance, which is obviously true. I clean, lighten and brighten your skin with grapefruit, lemon and aloe vera extract. So yes, it cleans very well. It also gives a instant brightness to your face, but I am not sure about the lightening part. You know, if you want this face wash to lighten up your skin, then I will suggest not to use that, because you know, I don't think that face washes can lighten up your skin. So yeah, that is my personal opinion. I don't know exactly. It also says that I tighten your pores with vitamin C and beta carotene. So I don't have large pores, so I am not really sure about the result. If you have large pores, then you can definitely use this face wash. And it says that I mattify and revitalize your skin with the blend of palmarosa and neroli essential oils. So you can see that it has essential oils, so this is a very good face wash. And so now let's see the ingredient list of this product. So here is the ingredient list. I will put a picture right here so that you can see properly. So it has so many natural ingredients, but I'm not sure if it is the full ingredient list or not. So yeah, and I don't think that it is a full ingredient list. Anyway, it has a caution. It says that mattifying sunscreen during the day is essential. Oh my god, it says that yes, sunscreen is very much important. Actually not very much, the most important part of your skincare should be applying a sunscreen. And it says that mattifying sunscreen, so you can choose your sunscreen according to your skin type. If you have dry skin, I would not suggest to use mattifying sunscreen. And it says that not recommended for dry skin. So it is for normal to oily skin, so it says that it is not recommended for dry skin. And obviously dry skin people don't use that product. So if you have dry skin and you're watching this video, then you can skip it, because this face wash is not for you. Now let's see how to use the product. So the product says that apply to moist face and neck, massage and rinse off properly. Everybody knows how to use a face wash anyway. Use me every morning and night. Moisturize for best results. You know, it says that to use this face wash every morning and night, but I don't think that in morning we really need a face wash. I use it while bathing and at night. So you can, you know, use it as per your choice. Whenever you feel that your skin needs to be washed, then you can use at that time. And it says that moisturize for best results. So as I said, that applying sunscreen should be the most important part of your skincare. Likewise, the moisturization is also very important. You know, if you don't apply a sunscreen, if you don't moisturize your skin, no matter what you use on your face, nothing is going to work, you know. And I know cleansing is very much important, but only cleansing will not work. So please apply a sunscreen and try to moisturize your skin. And now let's see the quantity of the product. So the quantity of the product is 100 ml, and the price of the product is 180 rupees. I have bought this from Purple. I will share the link in the description box, but I have paid around 150 rupees for this face wash, and it also comes with a 50 ml packaging, I mean 50 ml product. So now let's see how the product looks, how the face wash looks actually. So let me show you. It comes with a gel-like consistency, you can see, with a pale yellowish color. You can see right like this. It blends so easily and it cleanses, you know, amazingly. I just love this face wash. And you know, it has a mild fragrance which reminds me of lemon. I use this face wash to remove my light makeup, so it does its job very, you know, very efficiently. So now let's see the shelf life of the product. So the shelf life of the product is 3 years. You can see here, I will put a picture. I don't think that it is possible for a product which has no, you know, harsh chemicals, and it will last for 3 years. So here I think this is the only drawback of this face wash. Otherwise the face wash is very much good. I have told you, you know, that I am somebody who keeps changing her product because I get bored using one product, so I keep changing them. But still, I have used many face washes from Aroma Magic. I have used their white tea face wash. I have used their, you know, green tea face wash, and I have also used their, what was the name of the face wash? Lavender face wash, actually. Yes, lavender face wash. And I use the lavender one in winters, so I am surely gonna repurchase the lavender one, because I'm not going to change this product. Aroma Magic is like, you know, the face wash. Basically the face washes are very much good for my skin. So that was my today's video. That was my honest review about the face wash. So thank you so much. I will definitely come back with another video. Till then, just keep watching my videos. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe it now. And don't forget to you know, press the bell icon so that you never miss an update from me. I will definitely come back. Just stay safe till then. Thank you so much again.